push each other around. They just stop blowing where they meet. So the boundary between two crystals is necessarily one of the natural bases. When the whole thing is finally broken, you have a dense mass of crystals. Maybe no single one of them shows any of its natural bases, but the whole mass is made up of crystals just the same. Almost all rocks are made up this way. Granite's a good example. Here's a month of it. Let's take a close look at it. You can see grains of the different colored minerals that make up granite. Here's a grain of quartz. Here's a grain of...